When we play Wonder Ball, we use some kit skills. If we win, what do we do?
Good game.
Yeah, we feel happy and we smile. If we get out, what do we say? Maybe next time. So we were the first classrooms in Lane County to implement kits. It's 2 hours a day, 3 days a week of mostly social skills training. If you lose and you do this, are you okay? Are you being okay? No. So I want you to think about that. When I lose, I can look at your partners one more time. When I lose, I can.
When I lose, I say, oh, wow.
Oh, when I lose, I can shake hands.
One of the things that KITS does that I think is really, really smart is they teach a skill, for instance, play fair, and then the children have an opportunity to use that skill. And then the adults can give them feedback and coach them through it.
You get another turn because it says free turns.
Playing fair, cooperation, problem solving, what to do when problems get big.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
The children are behaving as a cooperative group, as a community, the way we usually see them in kindergarten in May. We were starting to see that in October and November and December. They just gelled. They were a community. They showed caring for each other. They showed empathy. They were able to solve problems, I think, because of the great curriculum that we implemented in the fall. Use your kids' listening skills and your hand raising if you have something to say. I am hoping that every school in Bethel School District has the opportunity to implement KITS in kindergarten. I have a very strong feeling that we could make a difference.